and other offenses based on his participation in a multi-billion dollar scheme that defrauded members of the public who invested in Hell South. The members of the President's Corporate Fraud Task Force will work tirelessly and systematically to uncover and prosecute even the most sophisticated corporate fraud by even the most senior corporate executives.